What is up, y'all? It's your boy Oculus Dog Shadow. We back. I'm off today. Let's go. Busy recording. Where were we now? Alright, and I uploaded my last video, I think. So you might have saw it, but I got more videos to come. We not done. We on part two now. So, let's do it. We're at fuck-ass Wu's office. Let's go. But yeah, whoever's watching, I want to say thank y'all too for watching too, because I just started. So, on an honest note, this is some new shit for me. So, this shit's fucking crazy how I'm doing this for y'all. Like, you know? Like, this shit's... I'm gonna restart recording, you know? Like, this shit's new, but, hey. New shit, you get the greatest shit out of new shit. Damn you! I was trying to say what I gotta say, but fuck it, though. We getting into this shit. No. Oh. Okay. Just keep your dumb ass over there and we'll be good. Man, what the fuck? All right. That's one. Bitch ass is right there. Nope. Stupid bitch. We're making progress.
Maglocked, damn it. Look around. There's gotta be a power switch.
There's a ladder. Okay. That should work. Come on. Sorry if I'm quiet, y'all. I'm just trying to fucking focus. Hey, yo. Little ass roach. Those are roaches. Are those roaches? Bruh, this n- oh my god. Fuck you. There's the power switch.
No, wait.
Fuck, he got me. Fuck. I'm getting there. Bro. Come on. Fucking. Okay. They don't see us. They need to put Anilaki. I mean, how do you say it? Any, are you okay? Any, okay? On fucking Oculus. Bro, I can't move with this bitch right here. I can't move. Why did I just put myself back in the situation? Why? Move! Dumbass lizard! Good, y'all. We're good. He's back there. Haha, stupid bitch. They're gonna get us. Bro, we were making progress. I gotta go all the way back around. Wait. Okay, here we go. I'm in. Holy fuck, that was scary.
Okay, the offices should be somewhere ahead.
Here we go. Shit. I'm thinking also. Should I do more VR chat with me and my boys, or... Should I do like a horror game? Because I'm thinking I'm doing more horror out of our channel.
Must be a nest nearby.
But yeah. Because I don't know. I'm still starting this off and I'm still like trying to figure everything out. I've never done this one. But
authentication console straight ahead. Boot up, scan yourself into the system, and we're done.
All right. Got hiccups.
Can't be right. Try again. Override it.
Yo, Mia. You're killing me right now, girl. Yeah, I'm
now
your sobbing's not going to get me here.
You probably hate me and Juan and Carlos. We're going to die 1,000 miles from home because of a flash drive. And because of me.
Mia, that's not.
What now?
Bro. Triangle X square. Triangle square X. Triangle. Oh, I get it. Oh, shit.
No. Can you get around? Wait, your EMF reader. The key will have an electronic tag. Find the signal and follow it.
Bruh. Come here. Come here. Y'all some snitches.
Alright, EMF is going crazy. Where the fuck would you be at? Coming on the wild goose chase. I wish I could kick that little ass motherfucker. Got roaches, what the fuck?
Come on, this time. Come on. Please, please.
Come on. I'm gonna get the fuck out this ice.
Oh, that was an ordeal. Okay, scan yourself in. And you're whitelisted. At least in corporate. Last stage, we need to propagate that data to the labs. But we can do that from the ops room. Okay, head back. And well done.
Got me doing all this shit, bro. Should be scary as hell. I'm real like, excuse me. That should make my stomach hurt. I heard a velociraptor for a sec. Okay, that was one of those. As long as I don't see Rexy, I'm good. Okay, we're good. Operations.
Okay, last step. We've added you to the corporate database. We just need to update the facility-wide system, and you can access the vault. First thing, hop on the main console. And hit confirm and update. Okay, that'll take a second. I guess earlier you heard some of that recording from when I met Malcolm. There's a second half to that story.
You caught me, Ian. I started the labs tomorrow.
Another geneticist. Which lunatic with a god complex sold you on that idea?
You did. The fractal emergence.
That's strange. I thought I wrote that in English.
Hey, genomic interdependency is like any nonlinear system.
This is crazy.
The tiniest change to one little nucleotide could cause, I don't know, a thunderstorm in New York.
Or raptors in a theme park. Here, let me back up. I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody for their curiosity. The wonder of discovery is hardwired. We believe that any new tool, any new technology is inherently good. And that's despite...
Boy, what if the good sometimes good can turn evil, though?
We fill the ocean with plastic.
Like, think about
it. We level rainforests. We destroy the natural world so that we can build attractions to emulate it. We are responsible, all of us, for a century of avarice and indifference to the destruction of our home.
Mm-hmm.
So, if I'm not complicit, what am I?
You're the product. You're a dinosaur. See there? That's my point. You got my opinion, and now you're marching out? What, that one piece of knowledge ruined everything? Wait, Mia, you forgot your recorder. Good job. Where's the,
I went back for my recorder, but he was never gonna tell me what I wanted to hear. someone like me could still do some good in this world. Forget it. Head to the break room.
We getting far in this shit.
I want to activate the last switch, the vault.
All right, one more switch.
Perfect. Head to the east wing, back through incubation. Then the behavioral labs.
Okay. I hope I don't see a T-Rex. I want to, but I don't want to, if it makes sense. I want to see it, but I don't want to get eaten by it, basically. So, let's head back. Down here. Bro, are you serious? Okay, I'm heading in. We got this!
I can never remember this. We only use the code at night. Try my locker. I kept a reminder. Far end, the tall one. I totally forgot about that. Me and Hammond. I must have been...
Mr. Hammond!
Nine. Could you hold on to it? Okay. 5370. Back to it. The behavioral labs. This is where we kept them. The velociraptor has 10,000 protein-creating genes, you know, produced from nearly 2 billion My team helped create every raptor asset. We knew every protein and polynucleotide. Blue's DNA contains one unique element. Monitor lizard. And apparently that difference is worth risking our lives.
Monitor.
Loading bay leads straight to the vault. It's fine. If you take a left, there's another door through test development.
Alright.
And turn right. That's less fine. These tremors. Look around. I don't know. Is there some way? There. The wall.
Okay.
Scratch marks. Move slow.
Okay. Okay. Please don't let one of the motherfuckers pop out. It just got too fucking quiet now.
Okay, I can see moonlight.
Hey, finally we're outside. Shit.
These are some of the oldest pens on the island. You might be able to brute force that lock. You'll need like a wrench or some rebar. High tech.
Okay. We got so far, y'all.
After a couple more pens, you'll reach main observation. It overlooks the feeding bay. From there, you'll be able to unlock the shutters. Then it's a clear path to the vault.
That's where they put the velociraptors. I remember in fucking Jurassic World. Procedure. Oh, shit. Oh, hell no. That was not no fucking raptor. Triceratops!
You're a long way from home. Almost there, Sam. See that shutter?
You are very beautiful. You're a beautiful animal, a beautiful dinosaur. Beautiful. You are a beauty. Hold on, let me go back.
Guess she's hungry.
Excuse me. You are beautiful. Mwah, you are very beautiful for Triceratops.
Fantastic. Just up the stairs, and you're in the nerve center.
Okay. All right. Alright, we're in. Let's go.
Main observation. This was the heart of our work, where we tested and conditioned the raptors. See outside, those speakers? Using that audio cue, we'd summon them right here to be fed, kind of like a dinner bell. That terminal on the right wall is the master control. Shutter, security, everything. There'll be a power switch by the window, and onto the console.
Let's go.
Open. Excellent. That's your path to the loading bay. Now just activate the security door and you're out of there.
I bet hands. One, two, three, four.
Now.
Come on. Okay, we're here. Fuck. Come on.
Okay. Vault security is downstairs. Through the door.
All right, I'm in the vault.
Unfortunately, with this ballistic glass, it might as well be on the moon. Okay, okay. Recalibrate. This is fine. You see at the back of the room, that elevator? That's how we're getting inside. We'll head down into biomatter processing, then back up into vault security. First things first, the display room, top of the stairs. It's... crap, here we go. It's, 2584, maybe? Cool. that conveyor belt's your route down. Just need to get it working.
Okay, we in. Let there be light.
Best impression of a box.
All right. I'm in. Okay. Alright, now, we got this, y'all. We got this. Shit about... Come on. Hey, yo. If no velociraptor or no T-Rex to chase me, I'm cool. Alright, is that it? Yep, that's it. Mm-mm. Fuck no. They really got me fucked up, y'all. All right, I'm in. Actually, I'll do my left hand better. She won't find me, though. That's a promise, y'all.
Okay, nearly through. See the door at the back of that transfer room? That's where we're going.
Alright. Please get me away from these fucking velociraptors. Please, man. Not catching me, bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Got it. Okay, head downstairs, y'all. Got this, y'all. We in this bitch. This might be the final part. I'm gonna keep recording.
Biomatter processing. This is where we tagged every scrap of amber blood and bone. The vault elevator is straight ahead. Index error?
Y'all really got me fucked up. Thinking I'm fucking with some dinosaurs. I ain't fucking with no dinosaurs. You really got me fucked up.
What did you do? Cryofluid, Amber. Oh, it's holding the elevator to complete the transfer. Just hit cancel. That'll reset it. Perfect. Don't touch it. If it locks up, we're screwed. Let's just resolve the manifest. A hunk of amber and some cans. How hard can it be? Hit the release. The door's behind you. Cryo labs or amber processing? Dealer's choice. What do you want to hit first?
made it this fucking far.
Transfer log talked about sample X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room.
Alright, let's go. We in this bitch.
Yes. X450, unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good.
Bro, he's velociraptors, yo.
Too big. We'll need to head back through cutting. Workshop just along the hall. Keep an eye on your reader.
Oh, shit.
What's more, your EMF reader.
I'm so lost. It's hard if I'm quiet. Yo, where's the switch? Shut. And you're right there. Bro. Yo, I don't know where to fucking go. There we go. Hold on, wait. And now you're off. Okay, now we're making progress. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay.
Okay. Back to the cutting room. Machine's simple enough. Even I could use it. Place it on the belt and follow the screens. Spectral analysis. Decontamination, and you're done. Now about that liquid nitrogen. You should be able to find a canister in applied cryogenics. Cryogenics is the only lab in the whole center with a long-term backup. But with no one to maintain it, it's like the Huronian Ice Age in here.
Okay.
Oof, I'm getting cold just watching. Chemical storage is a few rooms down, past the labs. Just need to crack open these doors.
Let there be heat.
That's hooked up.
Okay. Oh, man, what are these velociraptors? Distracted. Get out of my face. We in this bitch.
Another climbing unit.
All right, we in here. I'm at chemical storage. I'm at chemical storage. Alright, I'm gonna end it, y'all. We almost done with this. I'm gonna end it right here, y'all, because this shit's turning, like, we're almost at the end. We are almost at the end. We got this. But I'm gonna end it right here. But, yeah. We're still gonna record this shit by tomorrow. We're finishing this. We're almost done. But this is probably the last part, or the next part's the last part. But I'm gonna keep y'all updated. Make sure y'all subscribe and like this video, y'all, because this shit's starting to get crazy. We got so far. So far. I was so confused on this last part because I did everything, but I was so confused. But I'm gonna end it right here. I hope y'all have a good day. Please like and subscribe. Share this video. Share my YouTube. And subscribe. Ring that bell. Please have a good one. Enjoy y'all's day.